Tonight, my family and I honor my grandparents, my father, and my brother by giving a scholarship in their memory. Each one of them made a huge impact on my life and the lives of my 7 brothers and sisters. My family and I decided to honor them by starting the Johnson Family Memorial Athletic Scholarship 5 years ago. We honored them by choosing 2 students from the Lincoln County School District. This year, we had 12 students apply for our scholarship. One scholarship will be going to a Newport High School student for $500. The other scholarship will be going to a Taft High School student for $500. This year, we have chosen a young man who works hard in school and out of school. He is an athlete, a student leader, who is responsible and dedicated, a mentor to his peers, and a friend to all. The young man I am talking about is Gavin Flynn.